Thank you for joining me today in prayer. I invite you to close your eyes and just rest in the sound of the waves crashing and the gulls singing. Holy One, draw near to those who weep. When the grief is overwhelming at the loss of a parent, a child, a friend, blessed are those who weep now. Blessed are those who weep now, who are facing violence, where war is a constant pressure on their lives, where they never feel safe. Blessed are those who weep now. Holy One, there are people that have tears that are just streaming down their face. They have lost so much, they're grieving so much, their pain is so real. And you say, blessed are those who weep, for they will laugh. Holy One, we know you promised us that joy will come in the morning. We ask you to bring that laughter. Laughter that doesn't erase the pain or get rid of that pain, but that laughter that shows us that we are still alive, that you are still present with us. Blessed are those who weep now.